Hey guys, Eagle here, back with some The Force Unleashed. It crashed, I don't know why. Hopefully it's not overloading a bunch of crap. It shouldn't be because I'm running at very stable words. Yes. Back here. That's okay. Oh, targeting is cool. Unlimited power. Let me just go ham on these guys for a minute. I gotta get out of here. There's too many. There we go. Ah! Up, oh, there you go. Aww. A mouse droid. Thousand force points. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Let me try and change the sensitivity. Alrighty. Level up. Ah, yes, it's an upgrade system. I forgot. Forced talents. And the fortitude. I don't know what that means. And force combos. Info. Tab. It'll cost a combo. Wait. No, I don't want to reset. What is that? Shift? Control? Click what? Info button. It's left arrow. Saber sling. What info? Give me info. Backspace. Okay. So, double combo and force push. This is complicated. Look how complicated this game was. There we go. Completely missed what that lady said, so I guess I have to go this way to the left. Give up, take cover. Ah, an elevator. Man, I look badass. Hands in the air. Of course, I have to explore everything. I wonder if I could do first person in this. That would be great. But whatever. Take a nap. Whoa, I just clicked off it. Whoa, that was weird. God, what's going on with this stupid thing? Keeps clicking off. What in the hell's going on? It keeps clicking off the game. Next bomb run, I'm gonna play basketball with the next bombing run. Or baseball. Almost had it. Oh well. Let me regen real quick.
I'm picking up a lot of comlink chatter just a few levels above you. You're nearing General Kota.
Here. Raise the laser gates.
The laser gates. The laser gates.
Drop your move.
button smashing. How do I get out? Just like that. Alright, cool. Interesting. There we go, come on. Guess I have to go down this wrecked looking area. Maybe? Nope, guess not. Okay. God, you're annoying as all hell. God damn it, the QTs are too quick. Space. Force push thing. Let me change the controls real quick. I'm just going to skip ahead in this. Guess I can't change them at the moment. Oh well. Ascending the wing assembly. Controls are still pretty wonky, if I do say so myself. Unlimited power. Don't need it anymore, but alright. Alright, let's finish this up. It's been going on for a long time, this level. But we're not going to be doing a speedrun of this. Disable some force field thing. Nope, that's just a bunch of energy bursts. I do need to rebind some keys afterwards. Skip ahead entirely.
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
I'm ready.
Am I though, really? Alright. This is it, everybody. A cutscene.
So much to learn about the Force. I don't want to do this, boy.
Oh my.
You to get to Beta, then so be it.
And clicking intensifies!
Don't make me put you down, boy. Blasted Sith scum!
Come on, let's end this, old ass, old man. I'm good. Space. E. Level up. It's Coruscant. That has to hurt. Alrighty. I couldn't hear a thing in that. I don't know if you guys could. I couldn't hear a damn thing. Ah, it's Raxus Prime. Thank you all for watching. Hope you simply have enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like, because that's relevant for my content. Yeah, I'm gonna try and fix my binding keys and whatnot. And yeah. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.